Good morning. Welcome back to Collapse. Let's continue our game. Alright, so when we last left off, I've spent a frick ton of time in three different rooms for practically the same thing. But at least we finally made it out of, well, where the hell it was. Oh, sorry, the catacombs. So, let's continue our game in the Den of the Green Worm. Alright, where we at? Right here. Alright, if they look fine, let's go! /. Oh, wow, I was trying to sneak on me, that's not gonna work. Come on, go down. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, take that. Alright, you. You know, this push ability we have is actually pretty useful. I have to keep that in mind when I go against bigger enemies, or bigger groups of enemies, as it were. Whoa! Oh, we'll get going. There he is. Alright. Let's get a little closer. Wait. Alright, there you are. Crap, I'm out of ammo. What if I could do a different way to this path? Eh. Alright, so let's see. Where's the sniper at? Getcha. Alright, who's hitting me? There you are. There it goes down. Alright, what? Nothing here. All right, we'll go out here. Oh crap, another one? I think I can just skip them. Yeah. I kinda doubt I'd be allowed that luxury. What is it, 5? Must be this game's favorite boss so far, because it's the only one this game seems to be using a lot of. And I don't even have any of their requisite healing abilities I normally come into this fight with. Alright, so the worm's over there. Before we head in there, let's, I guess there really is nowhere to go. Well, that sucks. It sucks quite badly, honestly. Is this the White House? Oh, look, oh fuck, forgot this guy's right here. Alright, so we just got slashed. Alright. Ooh. Get close. And hit this button here. Stop pushing me. Just die. So how am I supposed to take this guy on if I'm not allowed to take as many hits and it's a much closer range than last time? Oi. Okay. Get that equation, we'll still leave this. Shoot out this. Worm. I'm gonna take you out now. All right, action. Yeah. 3. I don't have anything for this. We can do this. All Really, game? You're gonna crash now? Alright, and we're back. Last time we were... Well, I was hoping we nearly had the darn worm. But we didn't, and the game crashed, so now we're back. Let's do this again. Damn it! No! Okay, there we go. Up. That was a perfect! How the hell did you miss that? Alright. Now just to take the long way around this. Okay. There's gotta be something that I'm missing. But what is it? Oh. Well, the health pack is gonna help a lot. That's for darn sure. Let's see. Can't go anywhere but that way. Come out this way. Secret area. Yep. All right, we're at full health. Get a health pack. So, let's see if we can finally take this creep down. Hey, look at that, it's 4 o'clock. Go action right, yeah. Just skipping. Ow. This match really doesn't even ever change. It's always the same. You get up close when you actually have the sword section of the fight. Then once you move his mask, every other part of him becomes invulnerable and you have to shoot his face. But you can't get in close to shoot his face because he'll swipe at you and he'll start spitting poison at you. So the only other way to take this guy on at that then is to strafe around him. But you can't always keep your mouse cursor on this on his face at all times, like you can see here. Gotta try. But you gotta try. Alright, heal. Action! Action! Oh, she's got a short action. Now, no, no, no! No, it's supposed to be a gun. Down. Up, 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 left, right, there we go. Oh. Oi. And he's down. I really don't like this boss at all. But he's just because he's tough and they keep sticking him in his smaller and smaller areas.
Исследовательский комплекс «Атом».
Ха, откуда знаешь?
Ходят слухи.
Тут...
Rodan, you won't believe where I've just been. Research complex «Атом»? How? Ha! How did you know? I heard a rumor. There's a tough guy there. They call him your kid. I think it means Enko or something like that. Well, he definitely looks like one. I snatched the key from under his nose. Okay, Rodan. I can't talk now. It seems the guy is really pissed off. Meet you at Green Man's. Ooh, that must be good. That must be a nearby supermarket. Ooh, I see. Oh. Hmm. Well, I see a path we can't go back to. That okay. Stay down, come on. Oh, whatever. Yeah. Oh crap, they got more guys coming. Alright. That's one down. Another one? Jesus, okay, so they're gonna make this harder on me than I thought. I guess you can't hit him there. All right. So no one stays down for very long. It's gonna be kind of rough. And they just take care of these guys. An idea. The hell? I was supposed to be invisible. How the heck do they still see me? Alright. Cool. So this seems to be the only way to deal with these guys now, is to strafe and slowly shoot them. And maybe get a stab in when I can. The thing is, when they have this many groups of melee guys together, meleeing them is a kind of suicide. Damn, no! Oh. Alright, so I tried to stab the other guy right there, right? But the big issue that happened was, well, I stepped on top of another guy so I couldn't get close enough to stab him. Let's just try separating these guys out one by one. That one's dead. Alright. Alright, takes care of that one. So we gotta try to separate them up from the group here. Oh crap! Alright, so we have to be very, very careful here. Let's see. See, this guy's obviously still going for me. Alright, cool, we're almost back. I think it's just these two guys now. That's just you. Did I win? To say. That's one of those weird keyboards still. Whoa! Alright. Ha! Nice try! Out of my range. Right, I'll be back. Get rid of me yet. Alright, see, switch the gun. You. Fuck it. The thing is, all the cool melee moves like that you just seen me do can only be done if we have the sword equipped. I see an explosion, I see a guy waiting over there to shoot me. Monster closet. Alright. Alright, there we go. Is there like a chain gun out there? Oh, it's him. Oh, crap. Got two of them. So how am I supposed to approach him? Did he get a shield too? So I wouldn't be able to get in there if I wanted to. Darn it. Alright, so I gotta come around the back, I guess. Alright, fine. Where the hell you at? Damn it, that's close enough to get the turrets again. Alright. Get, go, go, go! Alright, alright, we can do this. You. I hate you. Alright. Done. Alright, now how in the hell am I gonna get behind this guy? Alright. Oh, you're still here. All right, let's see. Really? Oh, God, I don't know. No, frick. They got thugs coming at me. Come at me, thugs. I can't attack that way either. I got the weapon I need. Stay dead. Where's my weapon of doom? Alright. Alright, try this again. Really? Done. All right. Wonder is anything down here? Ah, secret area, of course. Ooh, and a health regen. I think I'll take that. Man, look at that sky. I wonder if we're actually getting closer to the center of the ooh, wow. I wonder if we're actually reaching the anomaly at this point or getting moving towards it. Oh well. Let's just slowly shimmy our way over. Because I am not dropping this rocket launcher. Okay, so yeah, we'll be dropping this rocket launcher. Ah, there it is. Nice try. Yep, and just as I suspected. So I'm gonna grab this baby. Kill you guys with this thing already? But certainly took a lot of damage. Alright, where's your other friend at? Is he up there? Last rocket, or at least the last couple. What? Oh, sneaky. Whoa! Well, I'm gonna say this seems to be a good point to stop for now, so. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.